Meenu was writing something down. What was she writing? Let us see. Even Bus asked, what was she doing? She was writing a postcard. Now, can you see a postcard over here? Yes, we use postcards to write letters to our relatives and friends also. So, Meenu is writing this letter to her friend Lakshmi, who has gone to Chennai to visit her sick grandmother. She has gone there to help her mother out in taking good care of her grandmother. So, she is writing letter to Lakshmi so that she can ask her how is the grandmother and what all things are going on in this school, and she misses her friend a lot. So, she is writing everything in that letter to Lakshmi. Yes, we can write anything that we want to convey to our friends and relatives in the letters, right? How is this letter going to reach her? She is going to write the letter and put it into that red box. Have you noticed that red box is known as the post box, right? But how is that letter going to reach exactly at Lakshmi's place? We need to mention her address also, right? So, you can see this postcard. Here we have to write down the address of the person to whom we are sending our letter. So, here you can see we will write down the name as she is writing Lakshmi's name. Then we write down the address, that is 97 Swami Street, T Nagar, Chennai, right? Also, we have to write one more very important thing, that is the PIN code, which is 600017 in this case. But why do we write these PIN codes? That is because every place is having different numbers, right? So, it becomes easy for the postman to identify where exactly this letter is to be delivered, right? So, for T Nagar, the PIN code is this. Therefore, we write this PIN code on the letter so that it can reach exactly at the Lakshmi's place. But how is this to be sent to Chennai? Did you notice somebody has got up and who is going to explain it to us? Yes, and as always, Buzz got very worried and very scared. So, let us go and meet a new friend, Postcard. Now, Postcard is very happy to meet all of us. So, Buzz asked Postcard, how is he going to travel to Chennai? So, Postcard explains, Meenu is going to put this letter or put this postcard right into the red post box. And when the post box is met by this postman, the postman is just going to take out all the letters and he will take all the letters to the post office. When all the letters are going to Chennai, is it possible that all the letters are going to Chennai only? No, that is not possible. Only the letter can go to different places in the India, that is in our country, even all across the world. So, the letters are first sent to the village post office where they are separated and the stamp is put. For example, the letter is to go to Chennai. So, the stamp of Chennai is to be put. So, we put the Chennai stamp and the person, that is the postman, is actually stamping it very hard. It might pain to the postcard also, but that's okay. After that, all the letters that are going to one place are put together in the gunny bags. And when we have put, they are going to the particular states. Now, which state is it going to in this case? That it will be Tamil Nadu. Where is Tamil Nadu? It's a southern state of the country India. As you can see here, Chennai lies in Tamil Nadu. Also, we have so many different places that are lying in this state, right? So, a state can have so many different places. So, all the letters that are going to Tamil Nadu are taken, as you can say, on the bullock carts, and they are starting with their journey. On their journey, when they have reached, as you can see, the Chennai train. Why are they going to the Chennai train? Why? Because they have to go to Chennai only. So, therefore, all the letters that have to go to Chennai, those bags are put in the Chennai train. The other letters that have to go to other places are put in the other trains that are going to those places. So, you can see over here, these are the mail bags that are put in the mail compartments of the train. You must have not noticed them sitting beside you. That is because we have separate compartments for these. So, it takes 3 days for the letter or the mails to reach Chennai. And when they have reached Chennai, again the postman takes them and again starts sorting them. But why are we sorting it again? That is because even Chennai has so many different places. So, we have to sort out the letters. That is the letters that are going to Chennai, to Madurai, to Tiruchi and so on. Right? So, now the postcard's journey has stopped because he has reached Chennai. So, he will not have to travel by train. But his journey is not yet ended. He has to go to Lakshmi's house, right? That is the place where it is to be delivered. So, his journey is still continuing. The postman is again sorting it. Again? Has he gone mad? Why is he sorting it again? That is because even Chennai has so many different places. So, we have to have different sections made, right? There are letters that have to be delivered to T. Nagar post office. So, postman carries it to the post office and from again here it gets delivered to the different places.